Huh?
My mom.
Yeah, say hi to mom.
Hi, mom.
We're making sure baby's safe.
I'm alive.
So far.
So far, so good. And we got Mike.
TikToking it?
He's on TikTok.
With the TikTok, man.
TikTok. Should I make a little bit? Okay.
Got her ass, bro. Don't break the bottle of modern mind.
That's right. I'm gonna smoke a square.
But yeah, this is the safety room right here. We got some crazy shit here.
Yo, yo, what's up? Sorry, guys. There's a lot of crap on the ground. So, I'm gonna out in the Florida Everglades, is a banded rocket facility. Out here just doing a little bit of an investigation. Thought I'd go live for a few minutes.
I heard like a bang. Did you do that?
Yeah.
You heard that, right, just now?
That wasn't in here?
No.
That was over there.
Let's go.
Hello? Franny? After so there was actually a couple bodies found out here as well. Running a portal box session, doing EVPs, and we captured a couple voices, responses, and I want to show you this room here. It's pretty freaky. Hey guys, can you smash some likes there for me? Like it if you like what's going on. Guys, I just went 3 miles out into the Everglades to this abandoned rocket facility. Smash some likes for me. What's up, Laura? I'm still here, just showing you guys how dark it is out here. All right, so I'm gonna see if I can capture an EVP here in this room. My name is Mike, and I have a few friends here with me. Is there anything that you want to tell us? So I just honestly felt like a cold gust of wind come across my arm there. But I'm going to play it back and see what we hear. That said, get out. Really loud. Did you guys hear that? Get out. Listen.
Is that like a cough?
Yeah, who coughed?
Nobody coughed.
No, I know. That was in the room. I didn't know if Mike had coughed.
Mike, did you die here?
That wasn't any of us.
That was easily like a full-blown cough.
Keep going in here.
Let's try another one.
I had this on the entire time we were over there. I didn't get anything. Came in this room and got 2 words.
Guys, don't forget to smash them likes for me.
It just said stock gender.
Stock gender? Wow.
Stock gender.
There's some creepy shit going on back here.
Right?
Oh no. So guys, check it out. Oops. We got a EDI sitting here. And it detects temperature.
Here, I'm gonna play this. Listen to this.
Hold on. And this was sitting at 666. I swear to God, I think I heard it said, Mike, get out. I'm not going to get out.
But right after I stopped it, I heard like this.
Did you?
Yeah, that's like
that. Well, we've been asking you to
listen. You guys are down there.
Right, well, Ernesto and I were in here by ourselves. We were telling him to knock on the door. We were asking him for 4 or 5 minutes.
Can you knock again?
Why did you wait for us to leave the room for you to knock? Why can't you do it now?
No.
I'm going to try that from the beginning.
Hold on. Guys, let us know if you hear anything. I'm going to flip the camera around. Let us know what you hear. Type what you hear.
What?
Get out.
I'm gonna play it on voice up.
That was like a yell. Like, chills.
Dude, I got goosebumps.
And you didn't want to hear it.
Huh?
And you didn't want to hear it.
You heard?
Get out of there.
Get out of here.
Yeah, I think that's one of us. Huh?
Could be. But I mean, that's far down.
Why Eric's not.
Check this one.
I haven't done that one yet.
But it's still open.
Why does it take more to get out? Give us a reason.
What?
You heard that?
Yeah.
What was that? Chills?
That wasn't the same thing.
You guys didn't hear that? I heard, oh my God.
I'm gonna have to run it on the software to rip it. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's each stand in a corner, each with a recorder.
Okay.
Just make sure the back screen.
That's
is on it.
At least outside, right?
Yeah.
Getting cold. Alright. Are you ready?
Pedals. Up and hands.
Oh, Eric.
Eric.
Yeah.
Here, come here a minute.
Get some shit in here. DR60.
Stay over in that corner. Yeah, I'm out in the middle of Everglades. I can't do anything about the service, guys. Sorry. Hang in there. Why are you shining that flashlight at my face?
Me? Oh. Alright, we'll go lights out too.
Dude, the flashlight's shining right at me. Eric.
Turn it off?
Yeah. Alright. You guys ready? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3. Anybody want to say anything to us?
You were being pretty nasty to us a little while ago. Do you have anything else to say? Come and speak it to any one of the recorders that we have.
Can you tell us what happened in this building?
Is this Johnny?
Were you 9 years old when you died?
When you asked did somebody die, it was that question. I heard, I died here. That's one of the responses.
Anybody want to say anything to him?
Not now. Died here.
This is Johnson. Were you not here to hold this guy?
I died here.
What was that? Go back. That was my name, bro. That was my fucking name.
Oh, no. Oh shit, Ernesto.
It had like a
robotic sound to it.
Yeah.
And that's
here.
That's awesome.
That's cool.
Somebody wrote, when you asked if you're 9 years old, I said, no, I was 20.
Oh.
From your record?
Yeah.
That's cool.
What the heck?
Innocent?
It's like a scream.
Did it say Mike?
Why do they keep saying my name?
I'm not, yeah.
Whoa.
That sounds like it's right here.
Yep.
Eric.
Eric.
No, I was 20. Yeah, we're going to do it now.
Are you still alive?
Yeah. Well, not for long. Hey, guys. We're going to get back to our investigation. Just wanted to give you guys a little peek of what's going on here. Appreciate everybody following. And if you could go ahead and smash a bunch of likes there for me, I'd really appreciate it. It means a lot. And I'm going to give you guys one more quick little tour around this building, and then I'm going to continue back to our investigation. Thank you. Hey, what's up from Sydney? Aussie, I was there for 7 months. Yeah. I'm just gonna walk by this way. Show them the other room. Actually, some pretty awesome graffiti. All right, guys, I'm going to head out here in a minute. I'm going to do one more EVP and see if we capture anything. Hello, my name is Mike. Is there anybody here? If there's anybody here, can you come over and talk into this recorder in my hand? Tell us anything you want. I heard get out there at the end.
Hello, my name is Mike. Is there anybody here? If there's anybody here, can you come over and talk into this recorder in my hand? Tell us anything you want.